Hello everybody and welcome back to Puzzle Dimension. I did do a video about this one. You'll see I've already completed these, but something went wrong, so I lost the footage. It didn't turn out well, so I deleted it. So we'll do this again. So anyway, welcome to the next set of puzzles. These ones are the toggled blocks. A sort of set of challenges. You have these toggle blocks here, and then they put the stuff on and off. These are the spikes. If I roll over the spikes, then I'll be dead. Okay, so how do we do this now? What do you think? Because if I don't roll, yeah, don't roll over. Just jump, yeah? Just jump where you can jump. Yeah? Like that. Yeah, sure. And if I jump here, you can jump back exactly that way, but I'm not going to change anything. Yeah? Oh. Is that good? No, that's not good, that's not good. That's not good, that's not good, that's not good. Come on. Oh. Oh, from here. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. So don't destroy any of them. Just jump on all of them. Reverse again, yeah. Oh, I see my mistake. Ah, you see. So now you use the broken ones, yeah. Now you use these breakable blocks. Aha, you see, and then to the end, yeah, there we go. Ah, I see. Okay, let's do number three. Ooh, careful, yeah, if you roll there, you will roll off. What did we do here? I can't remember. Forward? Yeah, will I survive? No. No, I won't. Okay, so I can't go forward. I can't go left. I can't go back. I can go... here, I can go over here, and then I can no, I can't. Okay, so now those ones are different. Which way? Sideways. No. Yeah, yes, okay, so this is good. Want the spike on, yeah, or off? No, off, because this is the ending. Oh, this is the ending. Haha, like this, yes. Oof, but is this okay? Oh, yes, yeah, it's fine. And now what? Just forward. Yes, it's tricky. Wow, that was really tricky. I mean, because I can't remember all of these ones. This one, oh yeah, this one just showed that there's toggle blocks which can toggle like platforms. The toggle blocks can also toggle platforms. So if you like tap these ones, then they go, these ones go off, and these ones go on. Like so. Okay. Forward. Yeah, up here, yes. And there we go, that's the level, yeah. Forward. It's just to introduce the concept. Yeah, now they'll introduce the more tricky ones. Forward, I think so, yeah. Yes, yeah. Then you toggle, yeah, roll over here, toggle again. Then we go up, toggle again. Then we go around. Yeah, sure. And now what? I think to the left. Oh yeah, to the left. And then now also to the left, also to the left. No, not to the left. Okay, forward. Toggle again. Left, toggle again. And upside down to up again. Now we drop. Don't drop again, no, I don't think you drop again. Oh, you do, yes you do, but you don't drop left. You go, no, one back, then left. Oh, I see. I just missed it. Now, how do we do over here? You go over here. I collect that one, and then don't step on the ice. Or roll on the ice. Yeah, okay, it doesn't matter now if you toggle it or not. There we go. That's the level. There we go. Sweet. Now let's move on to the next one. Ooh, what's your turn? And this one? Oh, this one was very tricky. Yeah, I got lucky with this one, so I don't know if I can do it again. Ooh, my friend. Ooh. Let's go forward. Yeah, the trick is just to try and not step on any of the stuff that I can only step on once. Yeah, but I will have to. Let's go here. Oh, snap. Sorry. Dude, I can't remember this. I sort of just winged it and then I was lucky. Ah, okay, yeah. So that's definitely that one. This one over there, I can roll forward and then roll sideways. Do you think I do that? Yeah, I think you do that. Okay, now you roll sideways. And then you roll again. There we go, like that. I think so. And then that flower over there, how do we get that one? I think I can see here a pattern. Let's see if I can go here. Okay, so do we get this one? No, it'll kill us, is it? Yeah, if you jump over. Oh, no, you have to disable. Yeah, you have to toggle. We have to toggle. Toggle to get that switch over. Yeah, to get there we go. Yeah. Yes. No. Whoa. Easy. How do we do it now? Because I have to get to the other side, but I can't because of the. Has to be a way, I know. How do I get over on that side? Yeah, I think you messed it up, is it? Yeah, I think you're supposed to use that fire. Yeah, but I can't. Even if I can use that fire, how do I do it? I mean, I have to get to the circuit there at the back, here to the right. to use the jump pad, but I can't get it because of the ice over here. See, I can't change direction. And if I climb on the pads like this, I will die. Because they'll just shoot me in the wrong direction. And I can't jump from here over there. It's too far. I don't know. Try and get this one on the left first, because if I can get the one on the left, then everything else will work well. Okay, well, if I want to get the one on the left, then I have to keep the board as it is now. And I have to get to the middle. What the? No, it's impossible, bro. Because I have to have it off in order to get on that circuit. There's no other way. Let's see. Yeah, and then I take this jump pad over there, or I move over there. Yeah. No, there is a way. There is a way, actually. No, there's not. There is actually not. Because I have to roll. Yeah. See, here, let me show you. Oh, snap. No, that's not correct. No, that's not what I wanted to show you. How did I do it? Well, I can't remember. Jump here. Leave it on. See if I jump like this. I see I have to, yeah. See, I can't actually do anything else. That I can't do it another way. And here. Ah, what? Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, you take... No, not up, forward. That was correct. Yeah. Okay. I know how to do it now. Okay. So first, don't toggle. Jump. Please jump. Sorry, I thought... This ice is so tricky. Jump. Forward here, yeah? No, I screwed up. Did I? No, I didn't screw up. No, that's correct. Yes, you see, that's what this is for. There we go. See? And then back. Yeah, I have to go back. Because now I'm here, yeah, now I'm here, but now I will also die. No, I won't. Is it? Yeah, I won't die. You will die. No, I won't die. Just roll onto this one. You have to roll onto this one. How do I get onto that pad? There must be a way. There is a way. How do I get onto that pad? I have to get there. Do I? Yeah. Why do I need to get there? Why? I can't remember. Oh, but I have to get it. Yeah, it's fine. Is it? No, it's not fine. Okay, no, sorry, I'm confused. Okay, so you don't need to go there. Okay. So the first one is this one over here. Yeah, I think you go this one first. And then you switch it off. For that one. Yes. Now we go forward. Do we go forward now? No. No, you don't go forward. Oh yeah, no, you don't have to go. No, you mustn't collect it that way. No, I messed it up. Yeah, that's not correct. Is it? Well, maybe. see. Can I still do it? No, I don't think you can. Yeah, no, you can't. Yes, it's very tricky. There's only one way. Okay, hold on. So the one way is... Don't go here now. No, don't jump. Oh man, I'm sorry. I'm messing up now. I'm getting nervous. Hold on. Shh, don't rest. Relax. Go forward. Yeah, press the button. First we press the button. Then we take the middle one over here. And then it's over. Oh, come on! Are you serious? Really, I can't go across here. No, you can't. I thought I could go up there. No, I can't. You can, but there's nothing to block you. You'll roll off. Oh, come on. Jesus, they made this one difficult. Am I struggling so much? But the button needs to be pressed now again, yeah. Because I need to be able to jump back. And I need to be able to jump forward. Yeah, I mean, it was fine, it's just the button needed to be pressed. Yes, why am I struggling so much? They were very sneaky. They put a lot of stuff in here that looks like you can use it, but it's not. You can't use it. So do we go forward? Or do we press the button? Do we not press the button? I think we don't press the button. We leave it. And then we go... Do we go forward? Yes. Okay, so we got that one. Yeah, we got that one. Now what? Aha, okay. Then we get that one, and then we get the last one. Ah, okay, I see. Yes, it's comp, yeah, it's they trick you by putting in stuff here that's not necessary. And then they trick you. Oh no, I didn't get all the blocks. It doesn't matter. I got it in the previous one. Oh my word, I got stuck there badly. Yes. That one destroyed me, eh? Yeah, you can't go there, that spike one's on. Whatever, what's over here? Can go over here. You have to, because those spikes are down. So we can go over here, we reverse. We roll all the way back over here. Put those spikes down. Up here, and then we roll down. That is correct. And this one we jump. Yeah, we jump this one. Oop. There we go, yeah, sweet. Smooth. There we go, yeah. Nice and clean, there we go. That one wasn't tough. Okay. Oh yeah, this one was tricky, yeah. It fell a lot here. Okay, so what's the trick here? The trick is just you have to look at the jumps carefully, because there's only one way to do it. Whoops, I missed one up there. That's okay. Well, that was an accident. Yes. Yeah, and you just have to jump a lot. There we go. Okay. This one, well, you can do that. Do we do the cycle? No, the camera, the bloody camera killed me. The camera changed as I got to the corner. Come on, swap the camera. Yeah, sure, reverse, forward. Yeah, yeah, it's fine. There we go, yeah. Sweet, okay, now how do we do this one? Oh, let's just jump on this one first. And then this one. There we go, and circuit, yeah, I'm just jumping in a circle, there we go. One more. Ooh, and this one's tricky, this one is tricky. Was it this one? Yeah, you first go back, and then you do a circle, yeah, and then you do the circle. Yes. Okay, because otherwise you screw it up if you hit the... Yeah, careful with the camera control, careful, careful. And how about this one? This one just was just a lot of back and forthing. Because if I jump now, I won't make it, yeah. Yes. So jump here, jump there, jump left, jump forward. Yes, quickly. There we go, but that was everything. That was it. Okay, sweet. Let's go. One more. Okay, and this one? What was this one? This one was... okay, this one I also sort of lucked out. I did this one and then I got it right. Because it's a lot of up and upside down and left. Yeah, it's a lot of upside down business over here. You have to go on top and on the bottom. And it's rather confusing. I think that's correct. Well, it's not, because I can't jump that far. You have to press the button for me. Press the button. Whoa! Sorry. No, sorry. Camera controls. Okay, left or right? You're gonna go forward, yeah. Okay, and then what? Just left. Not too much, just a little bit. Okay. Yeah, this way, yeah, upside down. Yeah, upside down. Roll down, grab it. Yeah, like that. Yes, okay. Careful, and fall off. Now what? Go up again. How do I go up again? I think this way actually. No, it's this way. Oh, it's this way actually. It's this way. Yeah, here we go. Okay, good. We're on top now. Okay, now I need that camera angle to... Where am I supposed to go? Upside down. No, I'm upside down now. I need to go right way up. Okay, and then... Okay, right way up this way. Yeah, go forward. Yeah, fine. Just go forward. Forward. Do I go left or do I go right now? Go left. Yeah, go left, yeah. You're forward, yeah, roll up, yeah. Don't go the other one. Yeah, see, because I don't want that launch pad. Yeah, the launch pad will kill me. Yeah, I need to go here. Yes, that's correct. And I'll press the button. And then I'll be safe. And now, how about the roll button now? Just do it again. Just go back and forth again. Yeah, like that. Here we go, wow, okay, still tricky. What is this last one? Oh yeah, this one I got nice and stuck at. What was the sequence? I think it was... Damn. Here, yeah. Back. Forward. Jump. Like this, and then again tap. Okay, why do I tap it again? Because yeah, I have to go here now. Oh god, okay. Oh, I see. Yeah, see, it goes for here. Okay, and I just roll there to get all the points. Well, I know, I actually have to go here and then jump across. Oh, snap. Now what? Just go back again and then just do it again. Yeah, okay, yeah, cool. So is my experience paid off. Okay, so let's do the shifting sands one. Yeah, okay, I haven't done these yet. So, teleporters take you from one place to another. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Well, that's very convenient, but also not. How do I get... Oh, okay, I see the puzzle. You see the puzzle here. To roll over here, roll over here. And roll back. Because it's a one-way, yeah, because you fall here, yeah. Yeah, sweet. New puzzle cluster, shifting sands. Let's see. What's going on over here? More TPs, okay. More TPs, we'll just, Oh, whoopsie. What are we gonna do now? Oh, you have to take the teleporter and then... Oh, yeah. And then teleport in. Ah, I see, okay, wee. Aha, that was clever. Okay, so what do you think? What's going on over here? This teleporter will take me to the top level. I can roll across here to get the pixels, but I can't do anything more than that. Yeah, so we'll have to take this teleporter to go top side, and then... Yep, like that, and... I can go back here. Aha, I can go here. And roll... And now what? Let's observe. Well, I can either go back or I can go forward. Yeah, but if I roll down here, you have to jump. Yeah, you can roll here, but remember to jump and jump now. Okay, now that helps me. How does that help me? Well, I push the switches now. I don't know. I want to get up there. How do I get up there? Because if I roll from this side, that's going to be ineffective because I'm just going to go upside down. How do I get up here? I need to roll first from the bottom up, and then I need to roll outside. Oh, okay, I see what you mean. So do we use the teleporter? No, you don't. You just roll down here. And then from here we can't do anything. Come on. Oh, I see, I have to use that, I have to roll forward now. No. Okay, well, either way, forward or backward. Now you can go. See, because if you're here now I can roll. I can roll here. Yeah, and then what? And we can roll here. What's up here? Aha! Victory! Well, sort of. Let's just check the level. Okay, will I die if I jump forward? And no, no you won't. But that seems to be the way to end the level. I'm gonna have to go forward now. I have to jump forward now and do this whole thing again, because the spikes need to be off for me to roll from here, from this position, left, and then forward. Yeah, okay, so let's do that. Forward. Now it's off. Now it's correct. Now we can end. Now do we go left or do we go right? Well, only this way will... Okay, I don't think it matters. Here, then forward. Yeah, yes. Are we correct? Is this correct? No, this is correct. See, like that. Aha, magic. Boom, here we go. Yeah, success. Just do a few more. Yuki. I don't know. Skip that. Yeah, sure, that was the correct one. Yeah. Okay, you can either go up there or you can go up here. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because if I'm upside down and I'm upside down. Yeah, but you never know. You don't know what's on the underside. We can go there and I can also go forward from here. What will happen if I go forward from here? If I go forward from here, I'll end up there. And if I go left here, I'll end up in the same spot, but just on different angles, so... Let's go forward. Now what? Well, now you can jump down if you want. Because if I teleport now... Yeah. That's in order to get that one. Yeah. Oh, how do I get that one over there, that flower? Yeah, I think you're correct, actually. Forward now. Upside down. Yeah. There we go. Nice. And this one over here. And then I'll have to jump. I'll land on the spikes. And then... Okay, you basically have to teleport. Teleport me now. Okay, so how do I teleport you? We'll have to do this whole business again. Yeah, you'll have to do the whole circuit again. Oh. Whoop, jump, bro, jump. You have to jump. Come on. Oh, this one's tricky because it requires you to do a circuit. Twice, okay, so yeah. Like that, that's the... Well, which one did I go? Left or right? Yeah, it doesn't matter. Let's just go over here. Yeah, we went forward last time. Yes, you have to do this piece twice. That piece I have to do twice. Well, okay, well then that just means I have to go down here, right? Yeah. No, I still have to collect the flower on the underside first. Okay. Wait, but wasn't that correct? What do you mean? Where I was just now? Okay, will I end up there? No, it was not. It wasn't. Was it? No, I don't know. Now I'm confused. Let's try and get yeah. Let's try and get to the flower now. I can't go left or right from here where I'm now. Is it here? I can't go left or right here. What about here? Can I go from here? No, I can't. From here? No, I can't. Mm-mm. Ooh, how do I do this one? There, jump from this one. Oh, go here and then jump. There we go. All right, and now you roll back. Oh, lucky. Okay, don't worry, it won't light on fire. So just chill. And go back. Won't light on fire if I'm on top of it. Yes. And now? Now you do this one. Yes, and now you just teleport. Oopsie, no. Drat. You have to do it twice, yeah. They were very sneaky. Well, no, not really. You can go here. You just need an extra fire. Oh. There we go. Ah, wow, that was tough. That was tricky. That was tricky. They were clever. They were clever there. Okay, it's over here. What do we do? We go over here. We jump across here. We go to that button. Safe. We're safe at the button now. And now what? Jump across. Go here. Do we do a circuit? Yeah, well, it won't help. Is it? Yeah. Yeah, I need that thing. No. Wait, hold on. Hold on just a minute. How do we get to the center? The only way I can see... Whoa, oopsies, not that way. Is that little broken block over there. We have to make use of that. That's the only way I see we're making it. Oh, that's tricky. No, man. Roll first. Sorry. We'll roll first here. We'll jump across here. We'll land on this. We'll go over here. Which is correct. This is correct. This part is correct. This is correct. I have to... I'll go over here. And do the what? Do the whole thing again? Now I'm back to where I started. No. Aha, yes, and roll back here. Yes, because I have to be over here. Yeah. Yeah, you see over here. No, you should have jumped. I should have jumped. Wow, okay, wait, hold on. I'll get it. Here we go. It's like this. It's not like that. We go right. We go forward. We jump. We get the button. Go over here. Then we hop over this one, Then we go back. And no. No. Jump. Yes. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Over here. Yeah, sorry. Here. And then jump forward. Then once we're over here, hop over the broken one. Press this button. Go back here. Jump. Yeah. Oh! Yes, that's complicated for one bloody flower. Yes, that's very complicated. It's like a massive circuit. Okay, we're upside down now. Where do we go to? We can't go forward here. Well, we can. Then I'll go just down here. Then I'll be on the bottom floor again. So I don't want to be there. We can collect these though. Jump! Whoa, careful. Yeah, you almost... Let's just get to the very top of this level and just see what's going on over here. I don't know, I can just jump forward, yeah? Let's do it then. Sweet. Everything's good. Okay, you can jump. Don't. Please don't. Don't jump over there. Okay, as far as I can see, it's just a circuit we have to keep. No, I have to change direction somehow. Here. Good. Now it's correct. Can I go forward? No, I will die. What? You need to get on top of this. Yeah, how do I get on top of this? You have to roll. Oh yeah, I see what you mean. Okay, yeah. I need to jump here to get on the middle ice path so that I can roll up. Yeah, but I rolled up there successfully. Now I have to do the same thing on the opposite side. Oh no, wait. No, I've got it. What am I doing? I'm making this too complicated. Yeah, I have to jump forward. Magic, yeah, but there's one more. Where's that one? Where's the last flower? Oh no, that's it, I got all of them. How do I get up there? Where's the teleporter part? What the? How do I do it now? I don't know. I genuinely don't know. Okay, here. Yeah, and then what? Oh, you need to roll on top of that pad over there. Okay, so how do I get over there? You roll down over here. I have to get over there. Yes, and how do I do that? Roll here. Yeah, roll here. And then yeah, over there. Yes. Yes. Correct. Like this. I believe so. Yeah. No, man, that's not true. Is it? I'll be upside down. And then... Yeah, it's correct, man. Yeah, it is correct. Don't let them tell you nonsense, it's true. Okay, but I won't get the level completion bonus. Yeah, screw it. I don't care about level. I just want to finish. Like that. This is correct. Yeah, this is correct. Cause you have to fall over here. You see what I mean? Ah, you see. So there's that one that I won't get, yeah. But in order to get that one, you have to roll down backwards, and you have to jump over there. I don't know. You have to. Yeah. Okay, I see how to get it. Hold on. Well, you can see me cheat, and I can fall off here. Yeah, I can, but will that screw me over? Yeah, I don't think I should be greedy, dude. Is it? Yeah, because I think you should fall over here to the left and then just jump and then try this whole circuit business again. I want to do 100%. There we go. Okay. Now I just need to get back up where I was for the teleporter, which was not that one, but that one to the right. You need to go to the right, so over here, this one. Yes, you see, there we go. Now just go forward and roll up slowly. There we go. Good. Yes, perfect is always better. Okay, but our time is getting close to ending. So anyway, yeah, thank you very much for your time. I hope this video finds you well. And yeah, thank you for sharing with me. I hope you enjoyed it. This is Puzzle Dimension, by the way. It's available at Steam. I'm not exactly sure how much. But yeah, that's it. Thank you very much for your time. I hope you enjoyed it. And have a good day. I hope you had a nice day. And cheers. I'll see you again.